India is a world beater in this field, while Japan sucks at it. Guess what I'm talking about? I'm talking about sex. Around 2 babies are born every minute in Japan. Compare that to India, around 48 babies are born in India every minute approximately. And it's just not a matter of sheer population. Japanese couples are having fewer babies. In 2016, for the first time in a decade, less than 1 million babies were born in Japan in a single year. Great, right? Well, now there are some benefits to it. Unemployment and construction of new buildings in cities has gone down. But fewer young people also means less workers to support the economy. Between 1995 and 2008, regular workers in Japan decreased by 3.8 million. The slowing population is also messing up with the personal lives of the Japanese people. 70% Japanese men are not married, while 60% of Japanese women are not in a relationship. Well, Japan is not a country that has welcomed immigrants in the past. The future of Japan might not be Japanese at all.